This will be part two of the video because getting her unwrapped was pretty hectic. But here is my super doll Esther. So she's got magnetic ears. So she came with the human ones on. I just put her elf ones on. But yeah, they're really easy. You just like pull them off. They got little magnets. She looks nice with the human ears and the elf ears, but I did buy her specifically to be an elf. But yeah, look at that face up. It's just stunning. Oh, doll nudity. Oh. So yep, my first SD doll. She's big, but like I'm not shocked. Gorgeous. She's everything I wanted. She's meant to be a ballerina. And yeah, look at these beautiful ballet feet. Look at the sculpting. I can't wait to put them on her. And then she also came with heeled feet as well. So we've got the ears, ballet feet, heeled feet, and this. It's interesting, trying to sit her down, I noticed, I don't know if anyone can comment, but the legs are actually strung kind of like this, and the knot I think might be interfering. I don't know if you can see in there, but see that the knot's just in there, so I don't know. I did see Sea Hedgehog did a mod on the Super Ballerina body to get it to sit up, but I think I've just swayed this stomach joint because it seems to have a big thing. I really want my dolls to be able to sit. But here she is with her little sister Ellie. So this is my mini Fiorilla and super doll Esther. Poor dolls, I'm terrible. So yeah, I'm super happy with her. So yeah, I got her with the company Wig and Eyes. The eyes are like a green colour, but with almost red irises. Interesting. Oh, this is a beautiful wig. Yeah, because Ellie has black hair, and I thought at first this wig was black, but it's a beautiful, beautiful dark brown colour. It's gorgeous. This is going to be your wig, sweetheart. On her. It's an 8-9. It's actually pretty big on her. But yeah, she's definitely getting used to handling an SD. It's going to be interesting. Yeah, she's just gorgeous. Yeah, she keeps arching back like this. With the sculpting, look at the beautiful back dimples. And the lovely shoulder mechanism. Like, I really like the movement. But yeah, I definitely will sway her and possibly even restring her as well. Yeah, the arms. Oh yeah, once they seem to. Yeah, once they lock in, they're staying up. But yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to play with this body quite a lot to get the hang of it. Oh wow, they're super easy. Oh, I lost an ear. All right, well, I think, yeah, that's my first impressions. I might do another video a bit later once I get more familiar with handling such a big girl. Bye!